So it's a gorgeous Friday, and I'm here at the Hall River rather than the office. Yeah, huge news. Really, really big news. There's basically one takeaway today, which is that we did some imaging to figure out if I'm wasting my money, wasting my time, and this is fruitless. 3 weeks in to what is believed to be a 40-week treatment, and I'm going to show you the x-rays. We have reversed the condition by 10% in 3 weeks. That is frickin' mind-blowing. The five different surgeons that I spoke with said it is impossible to reverse or treat this condition with anything other than surgery. And, I mean, there it is. There's the proof right there that that's not true. So, really the remaining issue that I need to deal with is, well, I have to fully reverse it. We got 90% of the way to go. And insurance has still refused to cover this. Now, I did appeal on two grounds. One, this is treating my condition by addressing the symptoms. And two, this is treating the condition as we have now proven with x-rays by reversing the slippage, actually addressing the mechanical issue. So I can't imagine insurance is going to move quickly. I hope that they realize that this is both in their best interest for their bottom line, as well as it being a much better option than spinal fusion, which is just a terrible first line of treatment for conditions like this. So this is a really exciting and optimistic thing. We actually got these images last week. I had just been waiting to receive them from the chiropractor's office. That's the only reason this is delayed. But this is freaking huge, y'all. If you have spondylolisthesis, if you have a vertebral slippage of your spine, I really suggest, if it's not critical, if it's not urgent, you hold off and wait. Allow me to show you how far this treatment can go. Hopefully it's actually something that can fully restore the correct health of the spine. That's what it looks like. That's what I'm hoping for. And yeah, I'll continue to update y'all as we move through this journey. But yeah, pretty freaking incredible Friday.